in restaurants starting to introduce the use of cricket flour.
Yeah.
Because
here, I'll give you a leg.
It's another option.
It's a great option.
Should we all do this together?
Cheers. Okay. Well, you guys, why are you splitting? And then I have a full one here.
Can we do it.
Go for it. See? Here we go.
Oh, wow.
And?
It tastes to me like a chocolate-covered pretzel.
Yes!
Oh, wow.
Whitney is not going to do it.
Whitney, it's good. Try
exactly
it.
What this is.
Do it.
Ready? Come on.
Do it.
Okay, we'll do another. You got it. We're gonna, okay.
You got it. Whitney.
Get a generous bite in there.
Whole thing.
I might just finish these off for you. It's really good.
This was good. This is actually good.
It tastes like a chocolate-covered pretzel.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, the chocolate really takes over. It's just the image of... Again.
There's the crunch and then there is like
good. No.
All right, let's try one more. Let's try
some water. Tolerable.
We also have like what are these?
Let's open the sriracha ones because I think someone was interested in those.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
By the way,
you can get these on Amazon too, but this brand also makes a chocolate chip cookie mix that was it's phenomenal.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
Is this cricket powder too?
Yeah, so these are these are made with just some simple ingredients. There's not a whole lot of them here.
And there's protein in these,
there's
too.
There's tons of protein in these. One cricket per chip is what it says.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. These are the best so far.
Get some hummus, dip these bad boys in it, and we're good to go.